When you follow a story, you may be asked to take risks.
These protests are a test for Hamas.
Where Iraqi troops would pre-position and these Americans would advise them.
The protesters are just outside a military base. They're throwing rocks.
Any understanding between Israel and Gaza could quickly fall apart again.
You witness persistence, and that's where change happens.
The one thing they have in common is a determination to keep going.